The girls are more beautiful.
And our hotel got refurbished.
That song?
Incredible.
Yeah,
he
wishes.
That was a big song 6 years ago in Taiwan.
I remember that time you guys came to promote on my show. Now, you were here 6 years ago. Do you remember anything of Taiwan? Do you remember what you any good food in Taiwan or any place?
Yeah, we had good burgers and chips.
对他们到台湾来说最好吃的是汉堡，这个不大对。汉堡，对呀，汉堡是外国东西啊。
Taiwanese shark dumplings.
Shark dumplings, 这个沙肉饺子。
No, I did not have shark.
I didn't have that.
Because if I eat a shark will then eat me.
Yeah. 但你问他们现在不喜欢吃台湾的小吃吗? 台湾的萝卜饭,麻鸡,
yeah,
萝卜饭。
萝卜饭, did you try that? 萝卜饭? No?
萝卜饭。
麻鸡。 Man, they don't take you anywhere. No.
我跟你讲，唱片公司现在就是这样子。对呀，他们就是预算就一直三三三，连好吃的都不带他们去吃。这哪家公司怎么那么那么那么逊啊
？Today, Irish, please.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. One more song. What would you like to sing?
We're going to sing our brand new single in Taiwan. It's called Amazing.
Amazing.
Just for you guys.
掌声鼓励。
Just like a shadow, I'll swim the never-ending ocean until you bring back my devotion.
yeah, man.
You like that one?
Good, good.
That was amazing.
Really?
Amazing. 太好听了吧，对吧？这首歌。
他们这种歌唱起来就是那种很奇怪，那种天籁之音啊。
Heavenly sound.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
But then, 因为他们来台湾相隔六年，这六年他们每个人生活也转变得很大。In 6 years.Since you've been here last
time. Yeah, 6 years.
What have you guys been doing?
但他原本觉得台湾有什么转变吗？改变吗？
Do you see any changes in Taiwan? 这六年的台湾有
没有？ The girls are more beautiful.
女孩子更漂亮了，哎呦。
And our hotel got refurbished.
旅馆也比较漂亮。
他们很标准的男性嘛，有注意到女孩子，你看。
Six years haven't seen you. 有没有话要跟歌迷说一说的？
We just want to say thank you very much to all our Taiwanese fans for supporting us.Over the last 6 years, you know, we've had a great 6 years and we're delighted to be back here. And all our fans are still here supporting us as much as ever. And we hope you like our new album and thank you very much. And that's all we can
say. Thank you.
对，很感谢你啊！六年都没有看到大家了，没有想到这么多人还是这么支持他们啊！看到大家都很高兴。We're very happy to see you too.
Thank you.
Hopefully we don't have to wait another 6 years to see you. 好不好？不要再等六年看到他们， no. 好不好？
Raise me up.